All right, Tatiana, thank you very much. New at 10 tonight across the border, a deadly weekend in Ciudad Juarez continues as a body was found inside of a trash can. Now, police were led to the man's body inside that trash can. They say it was left in front of a bar located in downtown Juarez, less than a mile from the Paso Del Norte Bridge. The body contained a message saying this could happen to more people. It was a bloody weekend in our sister city with 10 people killed on Saturday alone.
El Paso's lowrider.